I came in contact with Bala Vikas about 4 or 5 years back, given a good program in desiltation of tanks. See, our country is blessed with many irrigation tanks. Our forefathers had built so many tanks across the country. So many tanks have got silted up. So Bala Vikas helped us in desiltation of so many tanks in my constituency, especially from the neighboring state. And also women empowerment, especially they did very good job, especially in my constituency. So that's how I came in contact with Bala Vikas. So as an extended project, I think this new building has been built to the benefit of local people, also poor people, and also across the nation. As we understand, so many corporate companies, they would like to spend their funds under CSR activities for social development. But there is no organized development, no organized approach. Probably this center will act as an incubator for such companies wherein help is needed in grey areas. As we all understand, all the government schemes cannot reach all the sectors. I mean, all the certain grey areas will be there, wherein such private organizations, NGOs, play a major role with the support of CSR activities. That's how I feel Bala Vikas can play an effective role to act as an incubator for investors under CSR, and also for the benefit of the society and benefit of the people and farmers. So in that way, I once again request the founders also to extend these programs to our state also as much as possible. We will definitely extend our help in whatever way we can. So ultimately, for the development of the society, for the development of farmers, we should all join hands together. So I wish a good success for this organization and a still longer life for the couple to take forward. And also their son seems to be more proactive also. So he also probably can pull this organizations to still higher levels. So with these words, I'm happy to be here with the invitation by this organization, especially irrigation projects. Harish Rao is behind probably many good projects in the state. And we should say a good word about industrial policy also. Comparably, this Telangana state's industrial policy is more open, in the sense it's more receptive to the investors compared to other states. And also Mission Kakatiya, that's desiltation of tanks. So many thousands of tanks were across the state were desilted. That was also a good project. And afforestation programs, probably planting trees, so many crores of trees. So these flagship programs, probably they're off the track programs, so that's what I feel. So I think with robust growth, this Telangana state will be a really prosperous state in the future. That's my opinion. And I have got a very good regard for Harish Rao, for his dynamic leadership, and probably as a finance minister, is doing good job in this state. So with these few words, I would like to end my speech.